Ignatius 487 here, and we'll go back. I figured it out. You gotta turn him to stone when he's on the run. It actually didn't take that much longer. Right when I ended it. But yeah, it was kind of a hassle. I didn't know how long it was gonna take. Please tell me that that's something I can use. It is. Orbs. Always use orbs. All dolls of wood are to be destroyed, and the items within retrieved. Nice. Hey! I just noticed this. No! No! No, 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 no. I thought I was gonna die there, but I didn't. What? What's in here? What's in here? It's dumb. How dare you waste my time? There's not even a box in this one. Cheap face. Is that a bot? Is that what I think it is? Nice. More life. Nothing there, is it? Nope. Come on. Hi. Jerry Lemon Lemon Pie. What? There's an option. Kill them all! We're all going to die anyway. Oh no! Oh no! I'd like to say. Ow. So many chests in here, man. Very nice. I think I might have missed a feather or two. Oh, hey. Face, face, hello! Has like fenced windows. Thought it would. It's must be a pretty dangerous neighborhood. You can get in and steal my nothing. Feather. Nope. All orbs. Fine then. Some body parts. That's nice. No. I broke it through the house. Just like breaking barricades. Just do it. Just do it. Six and stones may break my bones, but swords and daggers kill me. Swords and arrows? But swords and arrows kill me. I'm a bit confused, actually. Am I supposed to shimmy or something? What is going on here? Seriously, I don't understand. Where do I go? Is it right here? Seriously? Is this other door breakable then? Could I just miss? It's not hit it enough, maybe? It's not wood, is it? It's metal. You can't kill the metal. The metal will evolve. Run away! Run away, minions! Hurt a bit. Supposed to be good. Ooh. tearing shit up. I see that wooden door. Come on, man. Ugh. It's super aggravating. Running toward the oh, okay. Gotcha. Come on. Really? Just like continuous beast man sauce? Oh, two this time. That's nice. Brilliant. Well, it was unfortunate, actually. We are out of time. So in the next one, continue on. I need to find a save point for what I need. But yeah. Till next time, Bowman Tuna. We'll see you next video.